So we are starting the topic today, linking. Linking means connecting two or more pages together so that if I click on a word, then I'll be relocated to some other page. For example, this is a text which is known as hypertext. If you are inserting a text which will work as a link, that text is known as hypertext. You can also insert images as a link. Like I have an image on my page, I can click on that and I'll be relocated to some other page. So these types of images are called image link. But this is hypertext. Hypertext are those words on clicking on which you will be relocated to some other page. For example, now if I click on this, I'll be relocated to some other page and here the video will get played because I have connected a video with the help of the link which I have created. So here it means, linking means by clicking on a text or an image or anything, you will be relocated to some other page. It means you are joining the pages with each other. Everybody must have seen the websites. Websites consist of many different links. If you will click on one area, for example, if I'll open the school website, the website is incomplete without the links of the pages. All the pages of website is connected with each other. Now suppose if I'll click on this and if I'll click go to school planner, then I'll be relocated to some other page which will show me the planner of the school. So it means we have created it as a link. So everything which you are able to see online, like this is a link, this is also a link, YouTube is also a link. So whatever you are able to view, suppose if I click on YouTube, then the YouTube channel of the school will get open. Yeah, so this is how we can create links and we can connect pages with each other. Now to create links, what are the different types of tags which we require? For creating the link, we use anchor tag. This is the only tag which we use for creating the link. Now, anchor tag has three different attributes: href, target, and name. Target and name attribute we are not going to use in this chapter because this is useful if you have done many, if you have made many different partitions on your web page, and from one partition you want to open your page into a different partition. So, because we have not divided our page into partitions yet, we will be learning that topic at the end of the session. So right now we have not learned how to make the partition of the pages. So till now we will be using only one attribute, that is href. href stands for hypertext reference. Here you have to write the name of the page which you want to connect. Like suppose if I've written a word and I'll want that if somebody will click on that word, he will be relocated to this page. Then I have to write the name of the page which I wanted to connect. So let us learn now how to create these links. We'll start with HTML, then head, then title, linking. Close title, close head, body bg color equals to, here I am writing any color, yellow. Then I'm using the font tag, font size equals to 6, color equals to red. I'm going to close the font tag first, then body tag, and then HTML tag. Okay, now let us create the link on this page. I wanted to use anchor tag here, A-H-R-E-F. Most of the students write it incorrect. The spelling is H-R-E-F. Student used to write it H-E-R-F. There is no word like H-E-R-F. It should be H-R-E-F only. H-R-E-F equals to, here you have to write the name of the next page which you want to connect. Suppose I am going to create a page for animals to display the names of different animals. So I'll write, I am going to connect a page with animal.animals.html. And here I wanted to write a sentence, list of animals. Or you can make list of wild animals. Now this is not a single word, it's a complete sentence, and the complete sentence will be converted into a link now. And I'm going to close the anchor tag here. So I have completed my code. Now I'm going to save it. I'm going to save it with linking.html. Okay, now because I have already inserted the name animals.html, it means I have to remember this name because I have to create this page also. So I am going to open this page first and let us check what is coming. This is my page linking. I'm going to open it with Google Chrome. So this is a page which I have created, and I have inserted only one line, that is list of wild animals. If I click on this, right now no page will appear, and it will appear like this. Your file was not found. It means because we have not created any page with the name animals.html yet. So it means it's time to create the page first. So because this time while creating the links, you have to create 2-3 pages in a very short time. So you have to copy the coding, copy it and paste it in a new file. And I'm going to remove this line from the code. Rest everything will remain, I will keep same. Now here I wanted to create a list of animals, so I'll start with the OL tag, OL, and then LI, wild animals I have to write, so tiger, close LI, LI, next suppose bear, close LI, next is suppose again open LI, and monkey, close LI. So I'm inserting only 3 animals, and here I'm closing the OL tag. Now the list is complete, so I have closed the OL tag. I have to save this page with animals.html. So save animals.html. You have to save it in the same folder where you have saved your previous file. Otherwise, you will not be able to connect the pages. So it should be in the same folder only. Okay, now let us check. This was my page. I'll click on this. And now the next page is also coming. The 3 names which I have inserted on the next page, all the 3 names are coming. Now suppose in the previous page, I also want to connect. Okay, one more thing I wanted to tell you. Earlier, you must have noticed the color of the link. It was blue. Although in the coding, I have written red color. Let us check the coding. Here I have mentioned color red, but still all links will automatically appear in blue color only. So that is the only reason why it was coming with blue color. Now let us check it again whether it is coming with blue color or not. So I'm going to reopen it. Open with Google Chrome. Because I have already opened this page once and the page is saved in my history. That is why once you will visit the link, it will appear in purple color. Let us create one more link on the page in which we will insert the images of animals. So I'll open this code and I will copy the coding and paste it one more time. This time I wanted to connect a different page with, suppose, animal images, and I am going to save it with a image. aimage.html. I will create a page with this name, aimage.html, and here I'll write images of wild animals. Now save it and check it. F5. Both the words are coming. Now the link on which I have not clicked yet, it is coming with blue color. After my clicking, the word color will get changed into purple. Okay, I wanted to display this link in the next line, so it means I have to use a break tag. Save and check. Okay, now the link of images of wild animal is coming in the next line. So I'll click on it and there is no file found because we have not created any file yet. So let us create the third page also now. So I'm going to copy this coding and paste it one more time. Remove this OL tag. And here we have to insert the images. So I'm writing image src img src equals to first is tiger. So I'm writing t.gif. And then I have to write the height. Height 300, width 300. Okay, I'm going to use only these three attributes of img tag. Now I wanted to make a pattern of the images. First image on the left hand side, then second image I wanted to display in the center, so I'll use the center tag and paste the coding now and close the center tag. And third image I wanted to display on right hand side, so I'm going to paste the coding again, and this time I have to write align equals to right. Save it. This time I have to save it with aimage.html. Click on save. Now check. Images are not coming. There must be some reason behind it because I have not saved any image in my folder. So first we will search for the images. I have to search the image of tiger. And suppose I wanted to insert a PNG image. So So I'll search for PNG Tiger. Suppose I wanted to insert, check this one. Save it. I'm going to save it with T. Next, I have to insert the image of a bear. So I'll search for an image of bear. Till the time image will not get opened completely, you don't have to download the. It is still processing. Okay, now the checkboxes you can see at the Mac. It means it's a PNG image. Now you can save it. I have to save it with B. And third image is of monkey. This is not a PNG image, so I'm not going to choose it. Suppose I wanted to insert this image. It is also not a PNG image. This is also not a PNG image because the checkboxes are not coming in the background. Okay, this is a PNG image. So right click, save it. Now check. Refresh this page. Go back. Click on this. The images are still not coming. So we have to find out the reason why the images are not coming. We'll open the folder HTML. Let us check B images there. This is a PNG image. M image is there. This is also a PNG image, and there is also T.png. All three images are there. Open the page of a image now. Images are not coming. Let us check the coding now. Save. We have. Okay, I have written TTT. So it should be T, B, and M. Now save it and check it. वी हैव डन सम मिस्टेक आई एम जी एस आर सी इक्वल्स टू टी डॉट ओके यस द मिस्टेक इज वी आर राइटिंग जी आई एफ एंड वी शुड राइट पी एन जी बिकॉज द इमेजेस आर पी एन जी इन टाइप सो दिस इज द मिस्टेक सेव इट एंड चेक इट नाउ F5 These images are very heavy files, so it is taking time to open. So all the three images are coming now. One on the left hand side, second in the center of the screen, and third on the right hand side. I can also zoom out the screen so that I can check all the images on a single page. By default, it is 100%. We are reducing the size, and now we are able to see all the three images on a single page. You can take the screenshot and you can upload like this after zooming it out. Next, now let us open the main page of linking which we have created earlier in the beginning and check everything whether everything is working fine or not. So this is the page. So here we have created this page with two different links. One link is for the list of wild animals. If I'll click on this, this page will get open. And if I'll click on the next link, images of wild animal, then the images will appear. So it means our linking is perfectly working. So what we have done for creating the link, we have used only one tag, that is anchor tag, with one attribute, that is href. And after the opening of anchor tag, we have to write the word which you want to connect and then close the anchor tag. Similarly, in the second also, we have written the name of the page which we want to connect. Then we have written the word or the sentence which you want to convert it as a link and then close anchor tag. So this is how you can do linking.